Welcome to channel. In this class, I am explaining about derivatives. See the problem. Find the derivatives of sine 2x from the first principle. What is the first principle? Given f of x equals to sine 2x. F of x equal to sine 2x. What is the first principle? First principle, f dash x equals to limit s tends to 0 f of x plus h minus f of x divided by h. This is the first principle, you know. Now, what you are given? F of x equal to sine 2x. So, f of x plus minus f of x equals to sine 2 into x plus h minus sine 2x. This is f of x, you know, sine 2x. Now, f of x plus h minus f of x is nothing but sine 2x plus h and minus sine 2x. Okay. Now, what is this sine c minus sine d, you know? What is sin c minus sin d? Sin c minus sin d equals to 2 cos c plus d by 2 sin c minus d by 2. That is the formula, you know. You can use, we are using this formula here. Now, 2 cos 2x plus h 2x plus 2h plus d 2x divided by 2 sin 2x plus 2h minus 2x c minus d by 2. Okay, now 2 cos 2x plus 2x 4x plus 2h by 2 sin 2x 2h cancel 2h by 2. Okay, now 2 cos 2 common 2 into 2x plus h divided by 2 into sin 2 to cancel sin h 2 to cancel. Now f dash x equals to first principle limit s tends to 0 f of x plus h minus f of x divided by h equals to limit s tends to 0 2 cos 2x plus h into limit s tends to 0 sin h by h. Why? Because f of x plus h, this one, by h, this one. Okay? That is equal to 2 cos 2x plus 0, 2x. This is one. That is equal to 2 cos 2x. This is the required answer. Okay? In this way, you can do the problem. Therefore, first principle of 2x equals sin 2x equals to cos 2, 2 cos 2x. See the next problem. Find the derivative of f of x equals to 1 minus x root x divided by 1 plus x root x, where x is greater than 0. That is the condition. Don't worry about that. Okay? Now, given f of x equals to 1 minus x root x divided by 1 plus x root x. This is given. Now, derivative of f of x. Derivative of f of x, that is f dash x equals to d by x of 1 minus x root x divided by 1 plus x root x is nothing but u by v form. Yes or no? D by x of u by v equals to v du by dx minus u dv by dx divided by v square. This is the formula, you know. Please remember this. Okay. Now, we are using this formula here. What is v? This one. Denominator. Denominator nothing but v. So, 1 plus x root x into dv x of this one. Dv x of numerator. 1 minus x root x minus u. Numerator. Into dv x of v. Denominator. 1 plus x root x. Divided by v square, v means denominator, 1 plus x root x whole square, that's all, nothing but u is a numerator, v is a denominator here, that's all. Now, apply the formula, 1 plus x root x means what, x to the power of 3 by 2, x root x is nothing but x to the power of 1 plus into x to the power of half, you know, x to the power of 1 plus 1 by 2. That is 3 by 2. Because whenever the base are equal, exponents must be added. That way, get this. Okay? Again, use the derivation here. Derivative of 1, 0, minus. This is 3 by 2, you know. Already is there. 3 by 2, x to the power of 3 by 2 minus 1. 3 by 2 minus 1. Okay? Minus 1 minus x root x 0 plus same x to the power 3 by 2 3 by 2 x to the power of 3 by 2 minus 1 divided by 1 plus x root x whole square. Now 1 plus x to the power of 3 by 2, this is minus 3 by 2, x to the power of 1 by 2, 3 by 2 minus 1, 3 by 2 minus 1 is nothing but 2 LCM, 3 minus 2, is nothing but 1 by 2, yes, 1 by 2, minus 1 minus x to the power of 3 by 2, into 3 by 2, x to the power of 1 by 2, okay. Divided by 1 plus x root x whole square. Now, this one multiply. Minus 3 by 2 plus into minus minus 3 by 2 x to the power of 1 by 2 into x to the power of 3 by 2. Minus 3 by 2 x to the power of 1 by 2 plus into minus to minus plus 3 by 2 x to the power of 1 by 3 by 2 into x to the power of 1 by 2 divided by 1 plus x root x whole square. Now, minus 3 by 2, x to the power of half, minus 3 by 2, x to the power of 1 by 2 plus 3 by 2, is nothing but 4 by 2 square, yes, 1 by 2 plus 3 by 2, 4 by 2 square, minus 3 by 2, x to the power of half, plus 3 by 2, same x square, divided by 1 plus x root x whole square. How? Minus 3 by 2, minus 3 by 2. Add these two. This can cancel. Minus 3 by 2 into 2 x power of half. Cancel. Divide by 1 plus x root x whole square. Now minus 3 root x divided by 1 plus x root x whole square. This is the required answer. Okay. In this way you can do the problem. Yeah, we are using just formula, that's it. Okay guys, in this way you can do the problem. Please practice. Practice makes perfect in mathematics. Thanks for watching. If you love this video, please subscribe, like and share it. Thank you.